So everyone, when everyone makes like hummus or whatever, they always like throw everything in the blender and then puree it all, yes. Which is not what you should be doing.
Oh.
What we do is aerate.
I've been doing that.
I know. Well, then it gets really pasty and then you have to dilute it with water. So what we're going to do is make this nice and aerated and nice and whipped.